carte. Like you see the helicopters, something happened because there's a few helicopters on the top. All right, yeah, Park Avenue, Union Square, look. ¿Cuánto cuesta el restaurante este? The famous is right here, eh? Super 30 G. Nice. You keep walking through the city. Changing all the colors. Back in the days, like 20 years ago, there was DataVision. This was a computer store, both floor. And look, they're divided in three. Public library still here in the corner. It's different now, but like that. The public library, been here for years, since I was young. I think this was my first ID, public library. Look, we'll be there across the street. I used to work in that corner, Fifth Avenue. You work right there. That shit, they're selling weed in a fucking truck. Puff, puff, and pass. Right here, Fifth Avenue. We're in New York City. Famosa esquina ESPN. Cuando todo esto está pasando, aquí es que vienen a ver las noticias. You're gonna keep walking. Vamos para la esquina de MTV, para que puedan ver. Que no saben, MTV está allá arriba, that's MTV. Bueno, es CBS, pero MTV está allá arriba. Para allá tienen los textos de Broadway. They see the shows over there. I'm sorry.
White chocolate. Make some noise for white chocolate. Make some noise. Now, buddy, we have a question. Are you afraid? Yes or no? Good, good, good. Do not be afraid of the luxury brothers. If you're going to be afraid of anything, be afraid of cigarettes, alcohol, drugs, and Will Smith. He's smacking people. Now, Rodolfo, arms out.
Arms out.
Leg straddle.
Leg straddle.
Head down.
Head down.
Do not move.
No.
If you move, you will turn black. You want to turn black?
Yes.
He says yes. Everyone wants to be chocolate nowadays. Now, you know what? This is too easy.
Too easy.
Hey, buddy, you right there. Can you raise your hand with the hat? Look, yes, with the hat. We have a volunteer. Make some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, before we do this, we must have crowd control. So we need everyone to move forward to the orange cone. Yes, everyone move forward to the orange cone. Guys on this side, move up. If you don't speak English, ven acá ahora, aquí. One more baby girl that's at the cones. There you go. Perfect, thank you though. Say, do it, sexy black guys. Come on, say it. I knew you like chocolate. I knew it. Judy, is that your husband? He doesn't have to know about us. Now, ladies and gentlemen, step number one, we're going over the kid.
Over the kid.
Step number two, we're going over the guy.
Over the guy.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready, say yeah.
Yeah.
Say oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Now, Rodolfo, arms out.
Arms up. Around.
Legs straddle.
Legs straddle.
Head down.
Head down.
Do not move.
No.
I'm your real father.
Hey.
I love you.
It's too soon.
Too soon. Fellas, are you ready?
Yeah.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going over. DJ, let's do it. Gentlemen, if you're enjoying yourself so far, make some noise!
Yeah!
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this next stunt is very, very dangerous.
Dangerous!
So we're gonna need all of you to squeeze together!
Squeeze together!
Don't worry, we call this bell bonding. It's like prison. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Hey, hey, you smiling. He likes it. Now let's check him out.
Check him out.
He's good.
He's good.
He's good.
He's good.
He's good.
He's
sexy. And he's, whoa. Step up, buddy. Step up. Step up, sweetie. Are you okay? What the hell is wrong with you? Where's your wife? Wife, raise your hand. So that's your wife. This is not your wife? Then back your ass up. Sweetie, your husband's being naughty. Do you know what we do to naughty guys?
What do we do?
We turn him around.
Hey!
Hey! He likes it. Now, sir, we're so sorry. You have nothing to do to this. We're going to put your freaky ass on the end. We don't trust you. No, turn around. He doesn't trust you either. Now, sweetie, it's okay. You can back up. I think this one's gay.
Hey! How do you know?
He told me so. He was watching me the whole show. Tough crowd. That was funny as hell. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are the Luxury Brothers, and we know what some of you beautiful people are thinking.
What's that?
Why are the Luxury Brothers out here?
Why?
Could it be for money? Yes. Now, ladies and gentlemen, an average donation for a show like this is $20. Now, if you don't have a 20, give us 2 10s. If you don't have 2 10s, give us 4 5s. But if you don't have 4 5s, people, get a job. We're hiring today. Applications in the back. Now, we are going to take your job.
Yes.
First, we're going to come around and collect some insurance.
Yes.
Now, if anyone tries to leave,
remember,
black guys, run fast. Don't do it. Show your love, not your anger. We're coming around. Here we go. Yes, this is the insurance line. Everyone donated except for you guys. Now $20 will save you. $50 to $100, you can leave and never come back. $1,000, you can take me home. Where are you from? He's from Colorado. Make some noise. And we just got $20. Colorado, you pay for safety, rich guys, and first class. Slide right there next to my brother. You step up. Where are you from? Step up. Bebaka! Hey! Where are you from? Spain. Get over there. We just got $20 from Spain. Make some noise. Where are you from, handsome? He's from Germany. Make some noise. Germany. Germany never lets us down. You want to show some love? He's going in. He's going in. Let's see what you have. Dibs. Dibs. Yep, we got you. Get over there. Where you from, buddy? You're from Long Island? Did Dad give you this? Where's Mom and Dad? Oh, shit. Line them up!
Let's go!
Make some noise! Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Luxury Brothers. There's only one race in the world today.
And what's that?
The